Welcome to this video. Are you interested in why your vehicle diagnosis displays P2066? How is the error code interpreted by the vehicle? What does P2066 mean, or how to correct this fault? Today we will find answers to these questions together. Let's do this. First, let's look at the history of diagnostic fault code composition according to the OBD2 protocol, which is unified for all automakers since 2000. We divide the electric system of automobile into the four basic units: powertrain, body, chassis, network. This distribution is defined in the first character code. If the second character is expressed as zero, it is a standardized error. In the case of numbers 1, 2, 3, it is a more prestigious expression of the car-specific error. The third character specifies a subset of errors. The distribution shown is valid only for the standardized DTC code. Only the last two characters define the specific fault of the group. Let's not forget that such a division is valid only if the other character code is expressed by the number 0. Our website airbagreset.sk produces useful videos for you. You do not have to go through the OBD2 protocol anymore to know how to troubleshoot any car breakdown. You will find all the diagnostic codes that can be diagnosed in a Jeep vehicles, also many other useful things. The following demonstration will help you look into the world of software for car control units. You unbelievably can move the video a bit further. The error code is split into two bytes consisting of 16 bits. One bit is the basic unit that each computer works with. The bit has two logical states: 0, low level, 1, high level. By combining the first two bits, the basic character of the error code is expressed. The next two bits again determine the second character. The last bit styles of the first byte define the third character of the code. The second byte is composed of a combination of 8 bits. The first 4 bits determine the fourth character of the code, and the combination of the last 4 bits defines the fifth character. A single byte conceals 256 possible combinations. We now know in what way the diagnostic tool translates the received information into a more comprehensible format. The number itself does not make sense to us if we cannot assign information about it to what it actually expresses. So, what does the diagnostic trouble code P2066 interpret specifically for Jeep car manufacturers? The basic definition is fuel level sensor 2 performance. And now this is a short description of this DTC code. The fuel level sensor information is a bus message sent to the powertrain control module PCM from the body control module BCM on the primary side of the saddle tank is the electric fuel pump module that feeds the engine, and the primary fuel level sensor on the secondary side of the saddle tank is a Venturi jet pump, and the secondary fuel level sensor, the jet pump, is connected to the electric fuel pump module on the primary side by way of a siphon tube. The primary sensor is powered by a voltage close to vehicle battery minus a diode voltage drop. If disconnected, the signal circuit voltage will be equal to source voltage, which is approximately 120 volts on a normally functioning system with no circuit faults. The voltage reading on the signal circuit at the fuel level sensor should be between approximately 10 volt full tank and 105 volts empty tank. The voltage is used up through the resistor on the fuel level sensor, therefore the voltage reading on the return circuit should be 0 volts with the connector plugged in. The voltage reading for the scan tool is scaled to read between approximately 06 volts full tank and 45 volts empty tank on a normally functioning system. The secondary sensor operates like a typical 50 volt sensor. A high fuel level or volume will result in a low voltage reading, and a low fuel level or volume will result in a high voltage reading, i.e. approximately 05-07 volts at the full position and 43-45 volts at the empty position. When operating properly, the PCM uses the average from both sides to determine the total fuel volume. This diagnostic error occurs most often in these cases: secondary pump OR siphon tube leaking OR disconnected primary secondary fuel level sensor faulty OR broken to the fuel level sensor fuel tank damaged powertrain control module PCM. The Airbag Reset website aims to provide information in 52 languages. Thank you for your attention and stay tuned for the next video.